Hello friends, I'm Sanjay Gupta. I welcome you on Sanjay Gupta Tech School. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how you can share report and dashboard folders so that users in the org can access reports and dashboards. So if you want to share individual report, so that is not possible because if we go here and see these options, so you will not see any option related to share. So if you want to share your reports, it means you need to share your complete folder. So let me open the folder. So yeah, this is my reports folder. So if I click here, now you can see the share option. So if I click on share, so here you will see four options to whom you want to share this report folder. So if you want to choose individual user, then you can select first option. If you want to choose a particular role, then you can choose this. If you want to choose roles and their subordinates, you can choose this one. Or if you have some public groups where various users are available as a member, so you can choose public group as well, right? So let's say I'm choosing user. So here it will show you available users in your org. So let's say I'm choosing this user. Then here we have three access levels, view. So if we give view access, it means reports can be viewed. If we give edit access, then reports can be editable as well. And if you give manage permission, it means it is the topmost permission. So user can manage your reports as well. So let's say I'm giving view access to this user and I click on share. So this user will be added and here you can see this user is having view permission and this user is having manage permission. And after adding also, you can change the access level for a particular user. Now, let's say if you want to add any role, so all available roles in your org will be listed out here. You can choose a particular role and you can provide a particular access. Click on share and that will be added here. So here you can see two users and one role is available. So this way you can share your report folders with particular user, roles or subordinates or public group, and you can click on done. So this way this report folder is shared. And similar to report folder, if you want to share your dashboards, so dashboards are also stored in folders. So let's say I want to open demo folder. So here we have two folders and I want to share demo folder. So again you need to click on share and same things you need to apply here, like with which you want to share the reports. So you can choose that. Then if you choose user, so all the users will be available here. Then you can choose the access level and click on share. So that will be shared. So this way you can share your reports and dashboard folders with particular user, roles and subordinates or public group. So remember that you cannot share individual reports. Instead, you need to share the complete folder. So let's say if you have two reports and you want to share only one. So try to create two different folders so that one will be shared and one not. So this way you can manage sharing of your report and dashboards in Salesforce. So I hope you understood this. And if you want to watch more reports and dashboard related videos, so I have created a playlist for that. So you can find the link of that playlist at the end of this video, also in the description of this video. So do follow that. Thank you for watching this video.